Smell a perfume on you, but I guess it's not mine. Where have you been? I thought you were mine. How could I be so dumb, 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 dumb? I smell a perfume on you, but I guess it's not mine. Where have you been? I thought you were mine. How could I be so dumb, 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 dumb? Spoiled a secret affair. Told you I don't prefer to share. So here I am cooling down a scorching hot romance. We're women, we'll always find out what a guy is really about. Try to trick two, now two are through with you. Oh, I smell a perfume on you, but this is not mine. Where have you been?
Camera's all the way up there. Woo! Hello. Okay, camera. You gotta work with me, hon. There we go. That's a little better. Okay. So let's start this game. Are you there? Yes, I'm right here. Are we connected? Probably. Hi. Okay. Excellent. Sorry, I probably should have given some background in case you guys don't know what's happening. Truly excellent. Yes. Now, we may begin. It's not a hat in time. I updated it. I updated the fucking thing. I updated it. You must create a vessel. I updated it. It should be saying the Telerune or whatever. Okay, select the head that you prefer. Okay, these are all like Frisk heads. Kinda digging this one. Nanny, Detelarune, I was just about to ask if you're gonna play this. Yeah, I'm playing this. Although I was told that it's really short, so I do have another backup game. Select the torso that you prefer. Well, most of them look about all the same to me. Guess we'll do this one. Select the legs that you prefer. Again, they all kinda look the same. I don't know, those ones. This is your body. It's pretty rad. Do you accept? Yes. Excellent. Instead of calling it Frisk, call it Frosk. No. You have created a wonderful body. Now, I'd like to tell her it's an anagram for Undertale. Oh, no shit! What is your favorite food? Sweet. your favorite blood type. What? I guess AB. I didn't know C and D were blood type. What color does it like most? Does the blood like most? Or do I like most? I'm gonna go with green. Please give it a gift. Kindness, mind, ambition, bravery, or voice. Ambition. How do you feel about your creation? It will not hear. Discuss fear. Hope. Hopes and dreams. Have you answered honestly? Yes. You acknowledge the possibility of pain and seizure. Yes. Oh, I was worried about it. And you guys should know this too. Seizure warning. Let's just name it after me. Because why not? I don't like the controls for this. It's the arrow keys and the enter key. I don't really like that. What do you mean no? What are you saying no for? Ross, the answers are delayed. I like salty foods because that's what I am. Woo! We called it Emily. Damn right you did. And what about the creator? Oh, fuck. Oh, okay, we'll just call it Tiger. Tiger. Yep. Truly excellent. I'm eating salt and vinegar chips right now. Why? Well, why is that important information for me to know? Thank you for your time. Your answers, your wonderful creation will now be discarded. Wait, what? No one can choose who they are in this world. Oh, that's nice. Your name is nothing. Gotcha, okay. Chris. Wait a second! Chris, if you do not wake up, we will be late for school. Hold on a second here. Okay, does everyone remember that game that came out like a super, super long time ago where you were like this farmer or something? You went down a cave and you bumped into another farmer and you're supposed to like ask them why you have blood on your overalls, and they'd ask you what are you doing in a cave, and you'd exchange answers and continue on. Or no, you decide to kill or leave the farmer alone, and then you continue on. And then when you came back, you met another farmer and did the same thing. And then you found out what your answers were and if the person that you interacted with did or did not kill you. Is this the same shit? I'll wait outside for you, all right? Oh my god. No? What do you mean, no? It's a red wagon with a rusty birdcage in it. Looks like it's seen quite a few crashes. It's a computer desk. There are many boxes under it filled with old books. Whose bed is this? There are CDs under the bed. Classical, jazz, religious, skit. There's also a game console. It has one normal controller and one knockoff one. But whose bed is that? Is that... You have all the trophies, and I got nothing. Oh, this is gonna be nice. Drawer is mostly empty, except for a school cross-country shirt with this tear in it. Huh. It's a beautiful day outside. What did you smoke? What do you mean, what did I smoke? It was a game that was made, like, a really long time ago. Probably something that's not healthy. Well, smoking isn't healthy in general. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't remember what the game was called. I think it started with an M or something. But is this one of those things where I made a character, but someone else is going to play that character, and I'm playing someone's character that they made probably just before I started playing this game? The door is locked. Cactus. There's not much to say about it. There are many books. Tales of Snails, a storybook. Of course, there's ones about snails. Snails do not have tails. A scientific... What? Can snails help your garden? Not really. A signed copy of The History of Humans and Monsters by Jerison Boom. Room Simulator. Hello, Lost Boy 3050. I don't know what to talk about. I bet she mixed up Stardew Valley with Undertale. No, I did not. I know what game I'm talking about, and this feels like it. My eye is itchy. My hair keeps going into my eyeball. It's not nice. On the shower ledge, there's a small container of apple-scented shampoo and a gallon-sized container of pet shampoo. It's a toilet. Flush it? Yes. You flushed the toilet! Level up! You looked inside the sink cupboard. There's a can of icy cool boys body spray. Spray for the boys, flaming hot pizza flavor. Shave your head. Not happening! There's a trash can. Somehow it's emitting a pleasant floral scent. There's a photo on the fridge of you and your mother and your brother. I have a brother? There's some white fur stuck on the drain. Wonder why. Cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters and gingerbread humans. TV, can we watch it? It's a TV. Doesn't seem to even be plugged in anymore. Oh, that's nice. Shave your head for charity. Okay. I have cut my hair for charity, but I will not... But I will not have a full shaved head. That's just not happening. If you do it, you'll give in to peer pressure. If I do it, will you give in to peer pressure? No, I will not. You do it on your own accord. Chris, there you are. We might still be able to make it. Chris, it's a beautiful... Oh, wait, this is like dramatic music. Never mind. Chris, it's a beautiful day, is it not? Hope it stays this way when Asriel... Oh, right! Asriel's supposed to be like Frisk's brother or some shit like that, right? But I wonder, after all the excitement of university, will he still enjoy coming home to this little town? This is a prequel, right? Or does this take a place after Undertale? Toby said no. Said no to what? You can't tell me this isn't Undertale related. What did you say? Dramatic music. You can't... Caps lock. It's something different. But this is Undertale.
So, does everyone have a...
I'm gonna start doing voices now because I can.
Oh! Chris, we thought you were coming today. We're doing a group project this month. So look around to find a partner, okay?
Hey, we're gonna be... Oh, there's a snake. I wanna be friends with the snake. We don't know. Toby being a cuck to us. But I assume after. But this is Undertale related. It's not something different. I mean, I can kind of get the different thing with, like, the switching of the characters or something like that. But, yeah. I don't know. Christmas, Blue Jays, that one cat from the store, Temmie, Monster Kid, or one of the monsters. I really want to be friends with the snake. Who's supposed to be sitting here? Can I be friends with your computer? Can I be friends with you? Alphys looks super constipated when she tells you to find a partner. She always looks always constipated. I don't know. Who should we be friends with, guys? This is too hard of a choice. There's a lot of good people to choose from. Can we be friends with Alphys? That's what I want to know. Befriend the snack. Okay. Befriending the snake. Enter. Chris! You know, Jockington and Caddy are always partners. We're the ultimate academic duo ever since our first gym class. You look like an alligator in that icon.
It was hula hoop day and we ran out of hoops for us. So she used me instead, and that's the origin of our story!
Cool. Oh, wait. Wait. What? Oh, that's the bird talking.
Ah, Chris, late again, I see. You need a partner? Sorry, I'm already partners with the second smartest student. Though, wait, Chris, now that I think about it, you're a unique skill set that might help out a lot on this assignment.
What is that face?
Not. I actually want to get an A.
Okay, so we actually have to find. So she. Wait, you said you and Caddy. I'm assuming that's Caddy. What about Monster Kid?
Yo, Chris! Show up earlier next time. I ended up having a partner with Snowy. Now he keeps turning me and saying howdy partner like a cowboy.
Crisp! Ah! Billy Stollies! Tim's already has a partner.
What is that? It's a black and white hard-boiled egg. Sadly, it seems like it already has a partner. Okay.
Hey, Chris, what's up? Did you lose a pencil again? Here you. You want this candy cane or one of those ones that switch the lights on? Huh? You want to be partners? Sorry. Birdly already asked me. But I could ask Miss Alpheus if we can make a group of three. I'll ask her for sure.
Yes, ask.
Okay, I'll ask. Miss Alpheus?
OMG, it's Marquis from the regular show. Yeah, probably. Becomes Donald. Yeah, right?
Hey, what? No! I do not approve of this. Abort!
What? But Chris doesn't have a...
Noelle, what are you saying?
She was just saying we were fine being alone.
Actually, just wanted to know if...
Noelle, can you please speak up?
Oh, hello. Susie! Nice to meet ya! Am I late?
No, you're fine. Just, we're choosing partners for the next group project and Susie, you're with Chris.
Great. I'd kill for no voices, please. Oh, come on! It's always fun when you do voices.
Now that everyone's here, I'll write the assignment.
Did you forget what the assignment was? Oh.
Has anyone seen the chalk? This is the third time it's gone missing it. You all know I can't start class without some.
Check up your ass.
How about this? If no one speaks up, everyone gets in trouble.
She looks at Susie.
Anyone? Please?
Hey, there might be a box in the supply closet. Miss Alphys, why don't Susie and I...
Good idea, Noelle. Susie, since you came in last, why don't you go get it for me?
The edge is so strong with the purple Nurple monster. You head? Whatever. That's nice!
And Chris?
Wait, that's the wrong voice. You had a smart board? No.
And Chris, can you go with her and make sure she's actually gets it and stays out of trouble? Thanks, Chris. See you later.
Fine. Hi, Susie. She ate the fucking chalk. Chris, didn't see you there. Hey, you didn't see anything just now, did you? No? You can't even say. Chris, Susie Ramona is now the best character. Hey. Let me tell you a secret. Oh, hello! Quiet people piss me off. You don't think just because you don't say anything. I can't tell exactly what you're thinking. It's over. I caught Susie eating all the chalk. This is her last chance. Now she'll finally be expelled. Come on, Chris. Don't act shocked. You know it's true. Everyone's waiting for it. Everyone wants it. OMG, two edgy characters meet. I want to fix my camera. It's not really that centered. There we go. Still not perfectly centered, but I got a shit ton of new posters, and I kind of want to flex on them, so spend $40 on them, I better. Me and Barney's long-lost edgy daughter. So congrats, Chris. You got me. I'm done for. Just let me say one little thing. Me and Barney after he lost his show. Seems like you just waste too. Seems like a waste. Oh, that was weird. I hiccuped and burped and vomited all at the same time. Oh, my chest is making weird feelings. Help me. So, Chris, if I know you're going to pull the trigger, why don't I just get expelled for real carnage? Chris, how do you feel? Oh, hello! That's a nice face! What the fuck was that? Chris, you've got a good mother. It'd be a shame to make her bury her child. Alright, let's get this over with. We'll get more chalk. Mosey back to class, and then Chris, you'll do our project. How's that sound? Sounds bad! Don't bother answering. You haven't got it by now. Your choices don't matter. Oh, that's nice! Wait, so this is like the complete opposite of Undertale, where all of my choices mattered, but now it doesn't matter what I say. Disappears. I don't feel so good, Tiger. Who did it better, Smash or Avengers? Let's go, freak. I don't like you. Ready for the Sadie Hawkins dance? At this dance, all the chaperones wear giant hawk heads. What? And screech at students to make contact while dancing. What? Chris, what? Realize the baby classroom was better fit for you. Hey, actually, I should come with you. Maybe I'll find a better partner in there. Nah, actually, let's not. What? God, can you walk any slower or what? Susie's got some manic depression issues. Smash, lol. Tiger, you see the Smash cinematic? No, I haven't. Free. Nah, I get it. Not used to walking around with someone holding your hand. Come on, freak. You're nice! Well, here's the closet. Too bad. We were just starting to have some fun. Hey, Chris. Is it me or is it really dark in there? Oh, I just usually scared. And all the Destiny 2 got him. I actually downloaded Destiny 2 and that was my backup game because I heard this one was really short. What's the holdup, Chris? Are you gonna go in or what? Fine. If you're just gonna be a wimp, then I'll. I'm trying to go in, it's not working! We'll both go in at the same time. See? Why were you so scared? There's nothing in here but old papers. Making me want to go back and watch the anime. It's getting spooky. It is getting spooky. Let's try to find a light switch. That's weird. I can't find the switch. Guess it's further in. Kind of big for a closet, huh? You think we've reached the end by now. Yeah, right? Hey, Chris. I think the closet's, broken. There aren't any walls. Well, we've worked hard enough. If Alphist wants chalk so bad, she can get it herself. Let's split. But I don't wanna. Oh! What the? Hey, this isn't funny. Let us out. Let us... What the fuck? The floor, it's... Right, okay. Did she land on top of me? Wait a second. Did we merge? Ooh, save point. At times, you see it flickering, the light only you can see. By second nature, you reach out and I save. Right. Should have ran. I tried. Wouldn't let me do anything though. Okay, what the fuck happened? What is that? Hello. Hello. Hi. How you doing? Ooh, I see a spooky eye. Can't examine it. What's up? Howdy. Oh, there we go. What are you? What the fuck is going on? That's nice. Try holding X. I don't know. X isn't doing anything. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. Okay, I see it now. I saw something move up top. Up top where? Up top here? Oh, I know what you're talking about. I saw it too. I don't know what that was. It looked like a flying black thing. There's something glowing inside. Take it? Yes. You got the glow shard. Cool, cool. Now what? Emily just said howdy. Emily is flowy game theory confirmed. Sasa? Yeah. Okay, so I got a glowing shard. What do I do with it? Do I put it in here? It's too dark to see anything. Wait. No, don't quit. Oh, I can use Z to interact too. Okay, good. Next week is fireworks festival. Fireworks festival? Okay, so what am I supposed to use this shard for? Can I go this way? Oh, I can. Oh, I'm being attacked. That's nice. Oh, new combat design? Bathe your body in the light. The power shines within you, breaking through the darkness. Any pain you may have melted away. HP fully restored. Eye puzzle. Oh, that's right, our first puzzle. In this land, only eyes blinded by darkness can see the way. Eyes blinded by darkness. Oh, it's one of these things. Okay. There we go. That wasn't so hard. That looks like a face, because it's probably mimicking a face. And things are making noises again. Oh. Oh. Oh, I saw something. Hold on, who the fuck is that? Why do you look like Purple Bowser?
Hey, back off.
Wait, no, that's not the voice. Hey, back off. Don't come any closer, Al. Chris? Oh. Hey, don't scare me like that, dumbass. Unless you want to get clocked in the face. Anyway, enough screwing around. We gotta find a way out of here. Where is here anyways? It's some religious thing where it's to banish evil in the night. It's true, Barney. It doesn't matter. You got us into this mess, you will get us out. Bossette. Lead the way, Chris. I can already see fan art of her already. Oh my god, never mind. You walk way too slow. Listen here, bitch. I was trying to look at your character model. Hi. Hey, Chris. There's someone up there waving at us. Any idea what they want? I don't know. Were you following me? Run, Chris. No, no problem. Oh, fuck. This is fine. It's not that hard to dodge. I just actually have to think about it. Oh, fuck. Ah! Intensity looks for fan art. Oh, no. Chris, down here. What the fuck? Okay, then no way I'm going upstream, boys. So it's okay if it hits my model. It just can't hit the heart. Makes sense. Okay, that's the second fall that I've endured. It's the fish house! Oh, no, it's not. Never mind. Well, that's interesting. There's the inn, mystery, money. Can I actually go inside? Looks like a shop, but the door is locked. And no one's inside. Hmm. This looks like Twilight Town. In front of you, the castle looms beneath an empty town. Black geysers emerge from it, piercing the endless sky. The power of this place shines within you. Castle Town. Don't look for fan art. Why, are they really bad? Are they actually really bad? A castle? Why the hell is there a closet inside the supply closet? No, wait, why is there a castle inside the supplies closet? I knew what I said! Who's there? Do not be alarmed. I am not your enemy. Please come forward, both of you. Who the fuck are you? Welcome, I'm the prince of this kingdom. The kingdom of darkness. Chris, Susie, there's a legend in this land. A legend that one day, two heroes of light will arrive and fulfill the ancient prophecy foretold by the time and space. Well, I found what's porn on a Reddit page. Please, heroes, listen to my tale. No. What? It's the Pokai. Actually, though. I don't know. Do I say listen or no? Was a girl. I mean, Susie is a girl. Do I say listen or no? Say no. Okay. Really? Are you sure? It's fairly important and, in my opinion, it's really a nice prophecy. I think you quite like it. We know it already, or listen. both guys a girl, but you just said he was a prince. Think we will see Faster in this? We'll see Gaster in this? I heard rumors about Gaster from an online friend, but I don't know. Different game. What? Say listen. Okay. Whew! I know it's a different game. Very well then. Once upon a time, A legend was whispered among shadows. It was a legend of hopes, a legend of dreams. Wait, what? It was a legend of light, of dark. This was the legend of Deltarune. For millennia, light and dark have lived in balance, bringing peace to the world. But if this harmony were to shatter, a terrible calamity would occur. The sky will run black with terror, and the land will crack with fear. Then, her heart pounding, the earth will draw her final breath. Only then, shining with hope, three heroes appear at World's Edge. A human, a monster, and a prince from the dark. Sounds like us. Only they can seal the fountain and banish the angels heaven. Only then will the balance be restored. It didn't seem like the world was out of balance. And the world saved from this destruction. Today, the fountain of the darkness, the geyser that gives this land form, stands tall at the center of the kingdom. But recently, another fountain has appeared on the horizon. And with it, the balance of light and dark begins to shift. Chris, Susie, thank you for listening to my long tale. I deeply believe you two are the heroes of the legend. That despite whatever enemies you may face, you two have the courage to save the world. Delta Warriors, please, won't you accept your destiny? Nah. What? Me? Some kind of hero or something? You've got the wrong person. But Susie, without you, the world will... So what? If the world gets destroyed, it's none of my damn business. Might even be kind of fun, honestly. Anyway, Chris, if you want to play pretend with this weirdo, stick around. I'm going to find a way out of here. Susie, wait! What the fuck? Oh, it's the... Sans, is that you? Oh! The heroes have already running away. And they didn't even know I was here. My dad's gonna make me a son of the month. Who the hell are you? I am... What the fuck? The bad guy. You clowns want to steal our... Oh my god. I'm still picturing you guys as clowns. Save the world from eternal darkness, huh? Don't try to deny it. We both know you'll go east. It's your only way home. But I, Lancer, won't let you go there. I thought you said you were the bad guy, not Lancer. And I've got a flawless two-step plan to ensure it. Step one, I thrash you. Step two, you lose.
Nice plan, kid.
Really?
Yeah, actually. Mind if we use it on you instead?
Oh!
This is different! Lancer. Okay.
Halt, clowns! This bike is fueled by victory!
Okay, so it still keeps these elements. That's nice. Don't know how I got an axe, but I think it's, like, cool. I keep doing it too late. I love to get thrashed. Just kidding, that's you. Oh. Oh, I got hit. Lancer revs viciously. There we go!
So why are you guys going to do this?
Okay, that wasn't so hard. Lance is thinking about chips, of course. It's his fairy that helps him. Two fountains, so that's a challenge, lol. If it only has one son, probably. Ah, fuck. You won. You got 0 XP and 32 D. Are you two okay? Allow me to introduce myself more properly. I am... Jeez, can you take off that hood? I can barely hear you under there. Looks like Susie does more damage. Well, yeah, she's more of a tank. You were following me! Or I was more like following you, but you were stalking me.
Hello, everyone. I'm Razzly. Chris, Susie, it's ever so wonderful to meet you. I'm certain we're going to become great friends, and...
Best way to leave is east, right?
Yes, that's where we'll...
Got it. See you at school, Chris. Wait. Ralsei is a boy? Yeah?
I suppose it's just the two of us then.
You look like the mage type.
Chris, I'm a prince, but
I'm still trying to figure out a good voice for him.
I currently don't have any subjects. I've just been waiting alone here. My whole life's for you two to arrive, so I'm really happy to meet you. I hope we can be good friends.
I've been assuming it was a girl. He said he was a prince, you moron!
I hope we can be good friends, Chris. Let's try to find Susie. She must be to the southeast. You can lead the way, Chris.
Okay.
Hey, Chris, I really think we should catch up with Susie. We can come back here after our adventure is over. And then I can bake you a yummy cake.
Right. You Susie voice, he's a replacement Susie. I don't read, that's why I read it out to you! Bitch. Razzly is the lonely prince, is now your ally. The power of fluffy boys shines within you. Oh, that's hilarious.
Chris, you know you can hold X to run.
I know.
Really? And yet you choose not to? Alright, who knows how long these leisurely days will last. And there's nothing wrong with taking your time, Chris.
Well, maybe I like to walk slow. I just kind of forgot about it. Your voices are bad, so I tone it out. I try! I am not a professional voice actor. I enjoy doing them. Okay? Okay!
Oh, Chris, it's the training dummy I made.
The dummy's back!
Now it seems like a great chance to prepare for our enemy. Would you like me to teach you how to fight?
Yes, please.
Okay, get ready, Chris.
See that? Okay, I'm just gonna read this one in the regular voice. That's your soul, the culmination of your being. Within, it holds your will, your compassion, and the fate of the world. If it gets hit, you and your friends will lose HP. If everyone's HP reaches zero, we'll lose the battle. So please take care and avoid hitting enemy attacks. Ready? Let's try dodging. Great job, Chris. You're a natural. Anyhow, after the enemy attacks, it's our turn, Chris. First, I'll teach you how to fight. Though fighting is unnecessary in this world, there's no harm in a thorough lesson. Let's try fighting. I totally forgot about that whole mercy thing. Wow, Chris, that's an amazing attack. Have you done this before or something? Okay, next let's try defending. Simply, and the enemy's attack will hurt you less. Not only that, but you'll also gather TP. Watch the orange bing bar on the left. Oh, I see. Great job, Chris. Now that you've gathered TP, how about spending that TP on one of my spells? Because you hit the enemy enough, it got tired. Now, if I use my pacify spell on it, it'll fall asleep and we'll win peacefully. Ah. Great, Chris. We would have won the battle by now. Now I just have a little more to teach you. Acting through this, even the most violent enemies can be defeated through various acts of kindness. Have you done this before? Want me to get you an online video to tutor you? Your entire stream is scripted. Maybe it is, maybe it's not, maybe that's up for you to decide, but as long as you're entertained, what does it matter? Yes, Chris, though it's just a dummy, why not give it a hug?
Aw, I hugged a dummy.
Aw, that's great, Chris. Each enemy has different acts that satisfy them. Took us a month for her to get those bad voices.
No!
When that happens, you can defeat it by sparring X with it. If we spare all the enemies we meet, we'll never have to fight. Chris spared the dummy. Great job, Chris! That'd be the end of this in the real battle. I'm really happy I had a chance to teach you, Chris. You won 0 XP and got 2 DS. Oh, that was fun. You're a wonderful student, Chris. And in case you ever need a refresher, I wrote a manual for you and Susie. Press C to open up the menu and use it in your items. You got the manual. Oh, so, right, that's how I... I tried to read the manual, but it was so dense it made your head spin. I think I'm having a mental breakdown since I dreamed about Warframe and I ain't played it in so long. Will you never invite me? Or I'm just like super busy and I can't. God, the sprite work here is really good. What do you mean the sprite work?
Oh my, the great door is opened. No wonder Lancer was able to come through here. Chris, once we pass through this door, our adventure will really begin. Our journey foretold exactly by the prophecy. But Chris, I believe your choices are important too. This world is full of all kinds of people, Chris. In the end, how we treat them all makes all the difference. So let's try our best to get by without fighting. If we can manage to do that, I believe this tale may have a happy ending. Otherwise, I fear that you may not find the result favorable. Oh, I'm sorry. Is that too much to ask?
I can handle it, or quadruple dock. Dot. Ah, you're right, I knew that. I knew that sprite being the character models was the thing. Yeah, it's a big step up. You never update Warframe, so you always take so long to get in. Okay, that may be true, honey, but if you invited me more, that wouldn't be a problem. Anyway, what am I answering? I mean, he could have done better in Undertale, but I bet he didn't want to make a big risk going all out. Oh, totally. I got that. Kill everyone and just make her mad. That's a boy! Handle it, him. Handle it. We're gonna say handle it? Okay.
Chris, I knew you were going to be the hero the moment I saw you. Let's try our best, alright?
I'm sorry, Chris, whoever this character is, I don't think I'm playing him how you intended to play him.
I honestly thought that's where the game was gonna end. Field, great door. Okay, I need a voice for me and Rooster. Why? Shifting blame detected. No, no, I'm not. The Field of Hopes and Dreams. Nice song. Enemies ahead, you're going to die. Signed, Lancer. Huh. Redden draws near. Defend. Oh, I really fucked up on that one. Long live the guy who pays us. Fuck. I'm gonna act. Lecture. Rudin dislikes his boss, but doesn't care enough to quit. We lectured the enemy on the importance of kindness. The enemy became tired. You won! Yay! Just like Pokemon, you meet all your enemies in grass. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Okay, that was like one enemy. If you're reading this, I guess you're dead. What? Wait. But, no. What? If you're reading this, I guess you're dead? I wouldn't be reading it if I was dead. That's the thing. Hey, don't read this sign. It's a work in progress, Sign Lancer.
Oh, if it isn't my two favorite people. Psych, you guys aren't even in the top five.
Lancer, where's Susie?
You mean that purple girl? Ho ho ho. You fools, you are too late to stop me.
What did you do?
I don't know, should I? Should I go pacifist or not? I mean, she can go berserk, but it's just a demo for now. I don't know, I guess I'll go pacifist. Just because if it's gonna be like Undertale, doing the genocide route is gonna be a hassle. So I'm just gonna go as pacifist as I can go.
She beat me up, so I ran away.
That's a bit anticlimactic.
Right, okay.
Hey, if you head that way, my troops will thrash you.
Is that a threat?
I prefer not to think of it as an invitation.
Right. Oh, there's two of them. A necklace of... Wow, okay. Tell the Ruin to quit fighting. It was utterly swayed. Because he spared Ruin, but its name wasn't Yellow. Oh. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Face my diamond cutter. Fuck. Ruin is glimmering plainly. Tell Ruin to quit fighting. It was utterly swayed. And spared Ruin. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Rudin has no strong opinions one way or the other. Chris spared Rudin. You won! Yay! Am I supposed to go this way? Oh, hello.
Madam Ubeda, I am Top Chef. My latest cake worked me to exhaustion. So I took a little nap, but Mamma Mia! A scary noise woke me up. A beast was hunched on the table, eating the cake like an animal. I spit it with water, and then it hissed and ran off. But my wonderful cake is...
Ah, Chris, that sounds like Susie. Let's try and keep her out of any more trouble.
Can I eat the rest of the cake? Remains of the cake are still smoldering. Take a piece? Yes! Rockin' cake is added to your key items. Woohoo! This game is too short. You can do... No, that's not what I'm gonna do. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna switch games. And if it is like Undertale, doing a genocide run is gonna screw you over. Oh boy, yeah!
Oh, hello. Okay. So I'm gonna convince him. And you're going to defend. Told Rune to quit fighting, he was utterly swayed. Fuck. Oh, I don't like this. Yes, flatter. To flatter the enemies.
Out of anyone, I'm glad we randomly encountered all of you.
Okay, double spare. Yay! I won. I need a save point though. My health is going down. Check out the clock. In order to solve this puzzle, you'll have to hurry. Oh, okay, that wasn't so hard. Ah. A maze of death, hello? Behold the maze of death. Prepare to get lost, clowns. Signed, Lancer. If you pick an option that convinces them, you spare to get rid of the enemy. No, I know. I know that. Feeling lost yet? I see utterly helpless among these twists and turns. Your sense of direction won't save you now. Sign Lancer. Some sort of enemy. Looks like they got globbered? Oh, that's nice. Hey, wait. Where am I? Help! Somebody help! I'm lost! You opened the treasure chest. Inside was a white ribbon. You put the white ribbon in your armors.
That ribbon is armor, Chris. It increases defense. Why don't you try wearing it in the equipment menu? I think it'd look great on you.
Okay. Oh, this is interesting. White ribbon. That increases my cuteness. Okay then. Alright. Whatever floats your goat. Depending on how you play, the game can be 2 to 3 hours. Yeah, I guess. But, no, but for the other characters to spare while you use Convince. Okay, but I can't act with the prince. I have to act with me. So I'll use me to get them all to give up willingly, and then I'll use him to spare the character. So use Pacify to put them to sleep. Oh yeah, I guess, right? I bet your cuteness is what helps you spare.
I didn't need something to help me be cute.
What are you? Well, wait a minute. Even if you're my enemy, I've got to warn you. A purple beast is roaming and clobbering anyone who dares to pluck her way. We don't even like fighting. The king left us no choice.
Oh, Chris, we need to stop Susie, quick!
We're going left. Hey, don't look. The sign's for private. Yeah, I'm sure. Oh, it's just this way. Sign Lancer. Oh, somehow you survived the maze. But don't count your blessings before they hatch. Let's see how you fare against this team. Oh, hello. I don't have enough. So you're just gonna defend. Called Hathi a sweetheart and began to think about this. Hey, why don't you guys thrash? You're totally outnumbered.
You made a team purely of support enemies. Their bullet patterns aren't balanced after all. It's like a dinner made out of 3 glasses of milk.
And that's, unusual somehow?
Why don't we talk about this after the battle?
And then you are going to spare. There we go. For certain animates, maybe, probably. Beavers. Bye, Susie! Why are you the target? It's not really that hard anyways. There we go. Oh, fuck! Wasn't expecting that. I'm out of lemonade. This upsets me. Great job, Chris. We earned 0 XP.
Sweet, how much do I get?
You lost, Lancer. You don't get any.
Oh.
He looks like an onion.
Can I have some of yours?
No!
Fine. Later, losers!
Bye! Oh, it's one of these. Do I need to do this? Yeah, I need 3 people. So, Susie! Wait. Open up, you stupid door. Oh, great. It's you guys.
Susie! Are we ever so worried about you? How do you get past those spikes before?
If you narrowly dodge attacks, you gain TP, by the way. Is that what that thump of the harp is? I thought that was like a defense thing. Walk through them. But this door sucks.
Don't worry, Susie. It'll open after you solve the puzzle over there.
Nice. Tell me when you finish it.
Susie, we need you to finish it. Sometimes proceeding will all take 3 of us. Furthermore, only Chris can seal the dark fountain. So if you don't accompany us, you won't make it home.
So you're saying I have to stick with you guys?
Yep.
She begrudgingly joins us. Let's just get this over with.
Yahoo! Susie's back on the team! Cue the fanfare!
This is why I love Undertale. Susie, you joined the party! Susie follows at a distance such that no one can tell she's associated. Oh, I love that.
Yahoo!
Oh, fuck, wrong button. Did we do it? Fuck. How the fuck am I supposed to get, like, all 3 of us on there? Hold on. Hold on, I can figure this out. Okay, I think I got it.
Feel free to ask me anytime, okay?
If you need help from me, you're screwed. Okay, like, I know how to do it, it's just hard. Besides, I can't talk to you. Wait, config. Oh. Let's auto run. End program. No, thank you. Fans waiting on Diablo 4. Now you get in the mobile game. Haha. Sucks for them. Should have been a PC gamer, like smart people. Oh, we did it! Oh, Chris, I just realized Susie missed the tutorial. Next battle, we should show her how to act. I think she might really enjoy that. I mean, I don't think so, but okay. You recall Susie's advice, include Susie in the act. Just defend. You won! I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Honey, what did you do? Rita, but you know better than to do this. I sneaked by and made a sign. Of course you did. When the cinematic got released, YouTube... Okay, wait, what are you guys talking about? When the cinematic got released on YouTube, people dumped on it with dislikes. Of course. A guy's comment got deleted 15 times. Why? What did he say? Hey kid. You wanna buy a tutorial? It's only $50. No. Did I say 50? Well, just went on sale. $20. No. $1, please. Please. I need this right now. Okay. Really? You change your mind? Right this way, generalers. I'm glad I could haggle it down. We're sorry. We're normally puzzle guys, but we've been forced to do tutorials. We've been forced to do tutorials just to make ends meet. When the king got power, he fired everyone and replaced all puzzle markers with him. Rolex card? Lord of the puzzles, be careful. Lego tutorials, please throw your money into the hole. So I just saved the dollar for a different hole. Wait, so what am I supposed to do? Hole goals. $1 monthly tutorial. Weekly. Stop making tutorials. I'm Chris Master. Ask me about Chris's. Fact? It's a good idea to give us bucks. It'll make you happy and fill us with luck. Over there is our donation hole. We had a box, but it got stole. Huh. I'm Susie Master. Ask me about Susie's. When Chris uses warning, Susie can't hit, so make sure to... There's no reason to use it. Unless it's you want not to get hurt. So there's no reason. Huh. I'm TP Master. Ask me about TPs. Huh. Okay. Susie, the violent tormentor, is now your ally. It's the power of Mean Girl shines within you. Cool, cool. Okay, what are you guys talking about? Nightbot, listen here. I am God, and I'll freaking smite. I don't know, but Blizzard don't like it. And Blizzard removed the vid. Put back only able to get more dislikes from before. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? Oh, wait, I saw a shop. I want to go to the shop. I miss my rabbit. 40, 70. I'll take a spooky sword. I'll just go. Okay, let's equip that sword. Okay, and with you, that's yours, Chris. Okay, wait. Can I give it to Susie? What's this, a chopstick? Fine. It's a long door frame, but for some reason you can't see through it. Okay. Hello again? How you doing, Sans? Oh, that music sounds way too familiar. To what?
Well, I mean, they messed up, and they did a pretty poor job at damage control.
Well, flip my flapjacks. Those clowns are back in town. Well, bad news, since you last saw me several minutes ago, I've created a brand new fighting team ready to stop you. Not even the purple girl can stop me now. Ho ho! Are you ready to be... Stop. Stop talking. Ho ho? What is that? Why are you saying that? Ho ho ho? It's my evil laugh. Scary, right? You sound like a baby Santa Claus. You mean like in a badass way? Shut up. You really think you know how to be scary?
Well, I...
Wrong. And wannabe tough guys like you really piss me off. Face it, you wouldn't know scary if it picked you up by the bit of your face off. That's not true. Oh, really? Why don't we prove it? We'll start with the part where your face gets bitten off. I'm not gonna even laugh. Oh, okay, I get it. Thank you, purple girl. What? Thanks, that was it was kind of you to teach me how to be scary with an evil laugh. Hey, I wasn't. Hey, now you are going to be thrashed. Yeah. Merry Christmas. God damn it. Well, I guess that was kind of an improvement. Okay. Let's befriend. Magic, you're just going to defend. You barely lift a finger and... Friends? I was thinking the same thing. Barry, hang in there, Barry! Oh, dear. Warn the enemies about Susie. Everyone went on their guard. Oh, good. Put up your dukes, Bubbo. Barely lifted a finger and... Yeah! I always wanted a friend just like you. So when it's making that ticking noise, that means that it's a close call. You're doing a pacifist run, roasted. If you're doing a pacifist run, roasted. What? Well, I mean, they messed up. By the way, why did you buy a sword? Because I liked, it said spooky sword and I had to get it. Oh, look, Chris, another puzzle. Oh, no.
Let's read the instructions. Huh? The instructions are vandalized. It says, thou fools, thou will never figure it out now. Ruining the instructions, that's definitely against the rules. Then it says, P.S. I make my own rules, R.K.
Well, that explains that. Why don't we just climb over the spiked fence?
Because then we get impaled and die?
Cool. I'll work on that while you do the puzzle.
Try your best, Chris.
Oh, I know how. Susie, you're not really working on anything.
Great job, Chris. I think you're onto something.
Hey, Chris. Give up whenever you feel like it. It's all good. I want to keep doing the puzzle. Wait, can I actually talk to you? Don't look at me, Chris. Puzzles are your job, along with everything else I don't want to do. Okay. So yeah, it's gonna make me do the puzzle, so I can't even, like, take Susie's word. Cool, cool. Yeah, and you gain TP. Ah, okay, I didn't know that.
Woohoo, you did it, Chris! Good job!
Damn, didn't get to impale myself. Oh well, come on, chumps. Wait up, Purple Bowser!
Good job, Chris!
Okay. Just give them a warning so they don't die. Healthy smile. Okay. So I'm going to convince you, and you don't have anything quite yet. You are going to just defend yourself. You told Rudin to quit fighting. It was utterly swayed. Fuck. Hathi's body beats repeatedly. Okay, so we're going to act Hathi. We're going to flatter. And then you are just going to spare Rudin. Call them a sweetheart. I hate those guys who can't just farm TP. Those support guys, you- oh yeah, totally. Face my diamond cutter. Okay, and then act, Rudin, convince, magic. There we go. Okay. Okay, and then we're going to spare and spare. Cool, cool. I want to explore what's up north. What's a puzzle? From the bottom, the order of our rooms in Card Castle. Of course, if you haven't been there, you won't know it. Right, okay. So we need to go back down south. That's cool. God damn it! Yep. Warn them, they're not gonna get hurt now. Wasn't so hard. Vince. Magic. Not yet, of course. Defend. Okay. Okay, that wasn't so hard. Okay, and then we're just gonna spare Rudin, and then we're gonna use your magic on the other Rudin. Fuck. Hathi has a little secret. Flatter. Old Hathi, its teeth looked like knives. I began to think about this. But the enemy wasn't tired. How am I supposed to make it tired? Shine, shine. How am I supposed to make you tired? Fuck. Remember, you can instantly spare if you act with Chris while the prince spares. I know this, but you told me that I can use magic on them too to make them passive. Yes. When you know how to stretch without moving your body, inflict increase 100. Rudin starts to fall asleep. Yay! When you step into the light, you'll return to where you were before. Okay, that was like really intense. But you can, but only if they're tired, which is either through attacking or convincing. Oh, oops. That's fine. Oh, that's nice. This is nice. Okay, first off, warning. So far, all these attacks look exactly the same. Let's do lullaby. Susie fell asleep. Enemies became tired. Oh, that's nice. Oh, okay, so it has to be yellow. Okay, that's fine. Good night. Let's defend. He whispered good night to Paul and I fell asleep. So then we can spare it now. Cool, cool. Thought the eye part was over. Nah, it's never over. That's why acting into instantly sparing is better. Okay. God damn it. There we go. Well done. You seem a lot duller. You've crossed the great board. The halfway point to our castle. Hmm, impressive. So, it's a shame. You won't make it a step further, because my guys are about to smash you into blood. Lots of blood. Splooshing blood. Very gross and bad. Huh, okay. Hey, purple girl. Was that scarier? Why are you asking me? Because I can. Because you're really cool at being terrifying. I turned it down too much. I want to be as scary as you. You want to be like me? Yeah. Well, that's stupid. But the new laugh is an awful. And saying you turn us into blood is cool. What the hell is up the bucket, though? That's to put the blood in! Oh. Yeah, I'm not supposed to make a mess. Anyway, thanks for your feedback. I'm really feeling scary. No problem, I guess. So are you guys gonna attack us, or... Oh, yeah! I was so excited, I forgot to bring you guys. But next time, it'll be the end for you! Hey, I've just been calling you guys clowns. Does your team have an official name or something? Oh, Chris.
Oh, Chris! We should come up with a name!
No, we shouldn't.
Then it's decided.
Everyone put a name in the bucket! Alright, everyone. Put their entries. Blue person, you get to choose. Since you look like you don't care. Crumpled paper. Lancler. Labeled paper. Neat paper. Which one do we pick, guys? I kind of want to go for the neat paper, but what do you guys want to go for? This is the new Megalovania. Neat? Lance? Okay, Lance's paper. Okay, Russ, break the tie. And whoever else is lurking. Who else is lurking? Apricot Fruit, Mad Among Gaming, Skinny Seahorse, and Sklokool? Come on, guys. Let's get chatting. Ow, I hurt my hand. God damn it. Be drowned out by the collective. Well, I got two neats and one lances. Does anyone else want to vote? Because if not, we're going neat. I have a feeling the neat paper is from the prince, the crumpled's from Susie. Why is... Wait, he's a bot? Why is he in the chat then? Who sent the bot? I'm not lurking, SMH. Ooh, you know what I just realized? I have gummies hanging out in the bottom of my desk. I'm gonna munch on these. It's a ViewBot. I didn't download any ViewBot. How do you know this? Anyway, we'll go neat paper. Oh, I actually need to click into the game. You take the neatly folded piece of paper. You open it up. The legendary heroes, the herald of fun and friendships.
Oh, that was mine!
I see, I think it's the perfect name. Because we're all friends that likes to have lots of fun.
Okay, first, jeez, that's a mouthful, dude. Second, what are our enemies gonna think? That we're gonna be buddies with them? Let's change it to something short, intimidating. Something punchy. Something badass.
Like what?
Well, you know, for starters, how about just, the fun gang? You know, just, concentrating on the fun part. Okay. It comes in, and since Twitch made it so if you muted the stream, you don't count it as a view.
What?
It comes in, and since Twitch made it so if you muted the stream, you don't count it as a view, it doesn't count as a view. I know most ViewBots on Twitch. Okay. What about the other people? I know that... Where's my cursor? I know that Matto Gaming isn't. What about Apricot Droop Fruit? Or Skinny Seahorse? It's the first I'm hearing of those ones. Well, see ya, fun gang. I've got osmos of my afternoon milk. I'm sorry, what? Power of the fun gang shines within you. Cool, cool. Oh, fuck. Okay, wait. Fuck! Okay. Oh my God. It might be, but normal is a set view where they follow and leave or follow and sit in chat muted. Most common too is Squirtle and Commander Root. Huh. So then they're probably not then, and they're just being quiet. Okay. Okay, I think I got this. Just gotta wait for space in front of me to turn white and then I go. Ooh, I'm doing it! Should've just kept along with the pattern. Come on. Come on. Mm-hmm. I did it! Tager, have you tried MapleStory 2 yet? No, I haven't. And I just don't have an interest to play because I didn't enjoy the first Maple Story. Eating another gummy. Because I can. Okay, but like actually though, why? Why are you targeting me? Leave me alone, I'm innocent. Wish for a good night to Pomodos, I fell asleep. Attack Susie! Okay, and then good night. Spare. There we go. We're doing fine. This is fine. Woo! Okay. Good night. Spare. There we go. Fuck you, Susie. So how come I can't control what Susie does? Is it because Susie's not really on the team? Attacks. Susie's. Kill Susie. What are you guys? Well there, horsing. Pominair. Scary, but they're all in there doing is following the king. Us and the board used to have our own boss. Those were peaceful times. But now even the boss has been reduced to the king's peon. Right. Fear none. We are unlike the Ponmen. Possesses full faculty over our actions. I, Mr. Society, am too far intelligent to ever bow down to such tyrant. Unless he asks me. Unless he asks me. He's very scary, you see. Sounds like it. God's sake, leave me alone! Oh ho ho, well step on my boots. If it isn't the friendly fun gang, you boys and girls had better turn back while you can. Lancer, what is it this time? Oh ho ho, I'm simply warning you. Something extremely dangerous is lying ahead. Oh ho ho, it's actually really inconvenient. Ha ha! I can't go home at all because I'm so scared. What is it?
Oh, hey, little guy.
That's what you're afraid of. Wow, purple girl. You aren't scared? Why would I be? What's it gonna do? Well, normally. I mean, you're not wrong. Oh! Hello there, beautiful legs. It crushes people to death, I think. Right! Okay. Okay, K-Ron, the importance of dodging Susie's attacks. They didn't seem to understand. Do you understand now? Okay. Shuffles furiously. Okay, well, let's do a deep bow. Bow back. His crown loosens.
That's it, Chris! If we can get the crown off, I should turn back into a little guy! Susie, help us bow at it!
Nah, its crown will come off when I smash this guy into the ground! Avery, stop! This boss.
Yeah.
Stop using caps! Its legs remind me of Metatron, the robot for the first game. Okay, round that back is Chris Crown isn't. Stressed out and attacked. Practice self-care. Okay, round's HP and attack went up.
Susie, stop attacking it. You're making it stronger.
Let it think that I'm afraid. No way. Crown is 40% loose. Just keep going. Crown loosened. That's a big boy attack. Like the way it bows. Susie, goddammit! What the fuck was that? It's Checkerzette. No, it's not. Oh, bike round. And it rolls away. I won. Susie, fuck you. We did it. Wow, you clones really are heroes. You saved the next 20 minutes of my life. Yeah. I'm pretty great, huh? Susie, not to downplay your contributions, but you didn't actually help us at all. You only made everything worse by attacking it. If you had just acted nice to him in the first place, we could have avoided that entire battle.
Huh? Are you for real?
That thing was bloodthirsty. The only thing keeping it at bay was my axe. Susie, fuck you.
And earlier you terrorized those troops.
Those guys were enemies. Therefore, terrorizing. Yeah, she's right.
And therefore, that you ate the innocent person's cake.
Cakes are also my enemy. That face, though.
Susie, whether you like it or not, you're a hero. One with power to bring peace to the future. Could you please start acting like one?
Yes, Susie. Well, when you lay it out like that, I've been a pretty bad hero, haven't I? All right. Resley, you got it. I'll change my ways. From now on, I won't be such a rotten hero anymore. I'll just be one of those bad guys instead. Oh, God damn it! Really? You're going to be on my team? Yeah, sounds way easier, honestly.
Susie, you can't just...
Quiet, toothpaste boy. Susie's my comrade now. Haha, yeah, toothpaste boy. We're gonna have a monogram track of jackets. Yeah. And sleepovers, where we tell each other our secrets. Yeah. Anyway, see you guys never. Haha! If you can even last that long! That's how she spelt it.
Chris, perhaps I shouldn't have been so hard on her. But I just worry that if Susie is too eager to fight, then, well, let's just be kind to her, okay, Chris? I'm sure Susie will come around soon.
Well, comrade to Mother Russia, know you. I've been playing this game for 96 minutes. And on my live stream, it says I've been alive for an hour and 45 minutes. God damn. It's a door. Where will you go? I don't know. I see axe. Hollow and Rooster, you guys have the power to edit my streams, and I encourage you to do so. Like, even if you just do, like, one highlight, I will love you forever. Let's go to the forest. Amazingly, you are already there. Oh. Okay, let's go to the field. Door's opened. Oh, I see. Okay. Then let's just go back to the forest. Oh, that's nice. Hello. Rabbic. Press Z repeatedly to blow air. Soft and clean boy. Okay. okay.
I was gonna hit the Hat in Taiwan, but I got busy crying over Kirby. I'm colorblind to the letter E. Alright, I'll see if I can once I switch over to my PC. Yeah, do it. I don't know if you guys can upload to my channel. I have to highlight the screaming. Which screaming? The one where I just keep rage quitting? Yeah.
Susie, Lancer!
Well, if it isn't the so-called heroes, are you finally ready to see what happens when you try to act soft against a team that crushes anyone in their way? Dark Jack Lancer, Violent Axe Susie. Oh, she does spell it without the E. Together we are the bad guys. The dark. Oh, this game! I fucking love Undertale! Other than the fan base being like really cringy sometimes, but that's besides the point.
So what's your, evil plan?
Huh? Dude, we just formed our team. We haven't done anything past our intro yet. We have a little patience, please.
Oh, sorry. We're, looking forward to the rest.
Huh. Well, you won't have to look forward for long. Starting now, we're going to work on ceaselessly, unstoppably, to make an evil plane to thrash you clowns. Mean to tell everyone. I'll look into it after I brush my teeth, so BRB. The Talaroon, yes, I believe that, but this is still an Undertale game, no matter which way you swing it, so watch your backs. And your friends. Yes. Okay. That happened. Okay, that's an enemy. Don't need a fight because we don't get an XP from it. Actually, though. Okay. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, let's just spare both of them, please. Cool, cool. Okay.
How's the evil scheming going?
Huh? Oh, that. We, got bored and we're having a snack.
I see.
Come on. All I ate for breakfast was chalk. And I didn't eat anything.
Sorry. What are you two having exactly?
Just a daily treasure I hid in the stumps for the office.
And that is?
A feast for yourself. My main man.
Chris, do you want to try it?
Decline, try it. Make Wesley try it.
Oh, there's a honey pot inside. It's full of salsa.
Bingo, you sweet little pumpkin. It's my secret stash. A little snackaroo from me to you.
Mmm, yummy. It's delicious.
Come on, you're just pretending to eat it. Yeah, that's what I do, too. What? Oh, what the fuck? Ooh. Oh, I don't like that. What is this? Open the treasure chest. Inside was a ragger. Put the ragger in your weapons. What the fuck is a ragger? Oh, I see. It's for... Yeah. Okay, yeah, we'll give that to you. That scarf, I noticed that you simply took it without asking. That's fine. It's my gift to help you defeat the king. You folks really are energetic. Haha, my potential... potentially criminals. That's nice. I'm just a little ball. I don't want to discuss anything. Okay. Shoulders itchy.
Ooh.
pie? Then add a mustache over there. Like this? Yeah, yeah, that's perfect.
How's the scheming coming along, you two?
Hey, don't look spoilers, dude. Right. Enter the password. No, whichever I'm forgetting the password, it's written at the top. But I don't... Oh, fuck. Okay, wait. Hey, there we go. Thanks for doing the puzzle for us, losers. Thank you so much, losers! We were having trouble. We, need this. You guys remind me of Papyrus and Sans. That's not it. Thought it was. Yeah, clubs, heart, clubs. Clubs, heart, clubs. So then is it? Okay, I don't know. Huh. Okay. Oh wait, so diamonds? Diamonds, clubs. Marquis came by. What a hunk. He vandalized the puzzle to stop the lighteners, but we know the answers. Oh, you want to get through? Of course, I'll tell you. First symbol is a heart. Just like love. Does that help? Okay, wait. I want to get through that first puzzle first, and I think it's only applying to that one. Do I have to defeat you? Let's just take care of you. Oh, hello! Boxer, assemble. Rearrange. Defend. Wait, what? Still unhappy with itself. My butt's a face. Okay. Press C. One head. Boxer is pleased with its new self. Mixed me up all nice. Yeah, I did. Cool, cool. I spared the boxer. I won. Okay. Clubs. Ah, spade, diamond, clubs. But how do I... Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Okay. Hey! I knew what I was doing. Rygar is to rip off a dagger like Deltarune is a ripoff of Undertale. It's not a ripoff if it's made by the same person. By the way, we can't do anything with the starting soon because it got copyright stuff, so the VOD muted. Oh, that's fine. I'm totally fine with that. Like, edit the whole starting soon thing out. Like, that's unimportant. You open the treasure chest. Inside it was a dust brace. Dice brace. Okay.
It gives me no ability. Okay. Yours look like giant teeth. Break the box for a bracelet. It'll boost your defense. King wants to eliminate lighters. But we didn't agree to that. We escaped, but the others were arrested. Okay. Okay, but like actually though? There you go, I fixed you up. Okay. And now we spare you. Okay, so the first one is a heart. Symbol puzzle. All the puzzles were different, I think. You can, still see the colors they were, too. I'm sorry I can't be any more help. It's okay. Symbol puzzle. Why should we care? None of the symbols are clubs. It's downright insulting. None of the symbols are clubs. Okay. And you said the first one was hearts, right? Okay, came by. What a hunk. He vandalized the puzzle to stop lighters, but we know the answers. When we go through, of course, he'll tell you. The first symbol is a heart. Yeah. So it had to be a space. Hey! Okay. Actually wasn't as complicated as I thought it was going to be. What the fuck? Hey, it's my birthday today, and you didn't even say hello? That's fine, actually. Stop and say hi, folks. Shut up. They don't deserve us. Hey, calm down, you two. Let's celebrate my birthday. Yeah, get ready to hurt. And I'm so sorry about this. Actually? Talk B-Day.
Why would you like for your birthday?
Seems like you shouldn't talk about something else. We're triplets, but for fuck's sake. Fuck. Oh, I'm gonna die. I am not gonna live. We're off the topic of animals. Clover didn't seem to care. Oh, come on, actually? Sells that shop. Read out of battle. I don't have anything to heal. Fuck. Talk about trees? Topic of trees. Clover seemed happy. Oh, good. Y'all are happy? I'm happy. Woo! Too tired of discussing so much. I didn't want to attack. Fuck! Let's talk sports.
Do you like, sports?
Seemed like Clover enjoyed talking about that. Right, okay. Clover seems tired of discussing so much. I don't want to pacify him. Spare tired foe. Okay, so it does spare him. There we go. How long are highlights supposed to be? However long they need to be to get the topic across, you know what I mean? So like if you start out in the middle of it, if you were making a 5-minute clip, but like the clip needs to be 10 minutes long for the point to get across and for the whole series of events to make sense, then so be it. Can't do anything. Yeah, starting soon. Hard black thing, tiger along the highlights, because I can make some small highlights. I think I'll put the largest highlight on my channel
Ooh, I know what I'll do. Any highlights you guys make, I will upload them weekly so I have something to upload every week, because filming takes a really long ass time, especially when you're one person, but that's besides the point. If they're funny, if they're it's between 5 to 10 minutes. Yeah, sure, we'll say that. Between 5 to 10 minutes. And if you go over or under there just a little bit, that's totally fine. I'm not going to be too picky with time lengths, because I know sometimes it's hard to make a 5-minute clip when it's just nothing for 3 minutes, and then all of a sudden I say a punchline, or nothing for 3 minutes and all of a sudden I get spooked or whatever. You know what I mean? Power of reoccurring bake sales shines within you. Safe. Okay, where are we at? Okay, I think I'll end it there. Makes sense. Yeah. Okay, yeah, so it's saved. Yeah, I think I'll end it there. So I was thinking make a small highlight, then follow up with the video continuing it. Oh, yeah. Sure. That's actually not a bad idea. I like that. Thank you so much, Halo. Okay, I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna have to fix how it looks a little bit, because I know it's square, and I did this with my Undertale stuff, is that I moved it over, and then I had the chat displayed. I think I'll do that again. I didn't do it before, because the moment that I started the game, started the file, the game continued, and I was like, okay, I'll just get the wait. Big brain hollow that still fails school. You're smart, it's what I always say. If you're bad at one thing, it just means that you're smarter in other areas. Fish can't fly, but fish pretty good at swimming. Anyway, thank you so much, hello. I'm glad you're on my stream, and I'm glad that you've stuck around for as long as you have. I got some homework and other stuff to work on, so I'm gonna go do that, and I will see y'all in another live stream.